Come, Rain. Rain. Come by me. Come on, just sit back and let Rain come up. Come on, Rain. Come by me. Come by me. Come on, Rain. Rain. Rain.
Come by me.
What a good girl. What a good girl. What a good girl.
Just sit right by me. Just sit right by me. Good. Good.
Good. You just sit by me. So, Mon is the father, Rain. Quota's the grandfather. Tekla, come up here. Tekla. Tekla, come on. Come on, Tekla. Kalia, right there is the mother. This is the grandmother coming. Come, Tekla. What a good girl, Tekla. Tekla's the mother of Mon, grandmother to Rain. She's having another litter tomorrow. Hang on, man. Hang on, hang on. I just want to show you off for a second. Hang on. Sit down, Mon. Tekla, she's going to have a litter in a couple days. She's bred a pretty boy leaf. So we were just walking around, and I said, I'll just set the camera up for a second. So I had all this family out here. I thought maybe I could get a video of them all. Maybe they would all come, but Rain, she's laying in the shade, right? Kalia, she's cruising. But I got most of them. So it's a good group of dogs, this dog said. Now, Bram is the other grandfather of Rain. And Hachi is the other one. So we've got every top dog that we have in that genetic makeup. They're very, very good dogs, those dogs. So this litter coming out of Tekla, I got an email yesterday or day before from Anita down in Santa Fe. She sent me a photo of Viking. Oh my goodness, that guy is nice. And he's a full brother to what's coming. He's a Leaf and Tekla son. Just this magnificent dog. Koda, come by me. Koda. Come in the video. Mon, come in the video. Tekla,
you're a good girl.
Tekla was digging a hole in the ground over there. So she's getting pretty close. She was starting to nest up a little bit. This video might not be too long. I don't think I've got anybody left here but Tekla and I. Which is fine. Tekla's the queen of the silver dollar today, boy. I'll tell you what, she's a good female, this Tekla.
That's a good girl.
So she was always in on the full moon, last two litters, but she was off by a couple of days. Full moon's over. So these are going to be born probably the night of the 30th, something like that. So young Rain, she's staying with us for now. She's a beautiful young female. And Mon, he's got no litter plans just yet for a little while. His next litter hasn't been mapped out. I'd sure like to have another litter with these two down the road. Maybe on Tekla's last litter, I might go for that, but again, I really wanted to have Dakota and Tekla's sister too, but for whatever reason, we just couldn't get that hookup, but we'll try again. I have Mon's brother, Jaeger, as well that I potentially might have to use on tuba. If I can't get to hook up with Dakota and tuba, then I'll AI egg. Tuba doesn't like egg. Come on. Leah's a beautiful big girl. She's back in shape nice now. Beautiful big girl. I really like Leah. She's a tough rascal. There's Mon. About time, Mon. Where have you been, Mon? Rain, what do you got over there? Alright. What are you girls doing? What are you girls doing? What a good set of girls. What a good set of girls. Oh, don't be jumping. Don't be jumping. Let's see if we can find that rain. That's a pretty good little short video, you guys. But I don't know where that rain went.